In this video, we will learn how to use Report Builder in ERPNext. Go to Report View of any doctype, click on List View and select Report. To create any report, you can click on three dots and click on Pick Columns. Here you will get all the fields of this doctype and child table. You can choose any field which you want in report by clicking the checkbox and then submit. You can also move the columns by drag and drop. On hover of any column, you will get down arrow button which allows data sorting options, and you can also choose to remove or add columns. You can filter the data by typing in text box below column name. Filter also allows less than, greater than, and range options. All the filter which works on list view of doctype will also work on report view as well. If you need totals row of number or amount columns of your report, you can click Show Totals button under three dots. Once you have created the desired report with required filters, you can save it by clicking Save As button under Menu tab. You can access all the reports related to the doctype, including the one created by you on the left side Select Report option. Please like and share this video to spread the knowledge.